It's like a really long 3 or 4 hour bar gigs back in Charleston. We did it three or four times a week. It was ridiculous and it sucked. Sometimes it was really fun, but a lot of times it really sucked. But we played this Tom Petty song, and this is our own little twist on it. And just like Carrie said, we were like, oh man, we should really do a Tom song, because everybody's got, not one person, it's like nobody changed the radio station when Tom Petty was on, ever. It's kind of the one thing that I feel like we could all agree on. It was just everything that was seemed like cool and kind of good about rock and roll. And he's, I don't know, I didn't know him personally, but I feel like he was a good dude. And he would want us to be joyful right now. And so we're going to do a little uplifting Petty tune. This is Obscure.
It's everything that's rock and roll is fine.
Rolls by.